thank you so much for tuning in. You must be at Caffeine TV right now if you're seeing me. And we are at NAMM 2019. It's Saturday. It's day three. The government shutdown is done. And everyone's in a really good mood. So we're at the Presonus booth. And we have here a representative, Ray Tantzen. And he's an expert in Presonus mixers. And he'd like to tell you a little bit about their mixers, what's great for 2019, and why you should pick Presonus over others.
All right, thank you. Thanks for having us here. Thank you, EnterTalk Media and Caffeine. So here new at the show for our mixers, we have support for 44.1 that we just released, and also we have support for the MCU and Huey DAW control modes. So we, a little while ago last year, had the DAW control mode for our Studio One software, which is a native control, because we control the hardware and the software. But now you can also have the Huey and MCU DAW mode control, so you can use them as a control surface for Pro Tools and Logic and others that support those protocols. So we're really excited about that with the mixers, and now having the complete ecosystem. So we have stage boxes, ear mixes for personal monitor mixing, all available now, and a lot of different possibilities. But what we're also really excited about at the show is we just debuted our new Studio Series USB-C audio interfaces. So this is a complete family of USB-C audio interfaces, so using the latest in connection protocol, future compatibility, and these all come with our Studio One software, so you get a complete recording package all in one with the Studio Series USB-C that comes with Studio One. We're also showing our CDL loudspeakers if you want to check those out. But we're having a great show and just excited to be able to be here with EnterTalk and Caffeine to share the news and welcome you to our booth here at NAMM 2019.
With the USB-C technology, how much faster do you think the connectivity is now?
Well, it's still going to be a USB 2 connectivity, but it's going to be a connection jack that's going to be compatible with all of the modern computers as well as newer tablets that support it.
That is fantastic. And in terms of like the newest stuff, you said there's mainly it's the USB-C. Anything else that might be coming along for 2020?
Well, I'm not going to talk about 2020, but there are a couple other things that we did recently announce that are not new necessarily, but this is the first show that they're at. So one of them is our Atom pad controller. And so this is a pad controller. It works with Studio One, has a really awesome integration with our Studio One software, but also just a standard MIDI controller and work with any DAW or sequencer or software that you have.
That's in the pipeline.
That's right. So that's shipping now. That's available. That's the new pad controller. And then also our Thunderbolt interfaces. We have the 4848 Thunderbolt interface. We encourage you to check that out on the website. It's pretty cool, too.
Ray, thank you so much for doing this with us. And we're at Presonus. Thank you so much. Tune in again.